Minnesota Vikings Justin Jefferson's amazing catch last season is remembered as the catch of the century. So it's no wonder he won an ESPY last night for play of the year. So back in November, Jefferson completed a gravity-defying 32-yard catch on 4th and 18 against the Buffalo Bills. This play helped the Vikings come from behind and win the game. At the NFL honor ceremony back in February, the catch had also won Moment of the Year.